Big round of applause for making that out of here. High school, that is. of my people don't RSVP. Hello. They just show up. We didn't know what to expect, but luckily I think we got it handled. Okay, but we love you anyway. But right now, what we're going to do is we have a few games interspersed throughout the afternoon while I get set up with my slideshow that I haven't quite set up yet, because you know I just got here. But anyway, we have our first game. It's called Who Knows the Graduate? And this is going to be the people who know Edward. So if you know Edward and you want to participate, raise your hand, and my lovely godmother back there, wave your hand, Miss Dolores right there. She's going to pass you out a card and a pen. We do have anybody who can get the most correct answers, we have a little prize up here for you. So we're going to give you a little time. If you can raise your hands right now, the ones who think they know Edward the Graduate, raise your hands and try to participate in our little questionnaire. Wow, we got that many. Edward, all the people know you. Number one, for the ones who are participating, remember it's the person who has the most answers. It says, number one, what is Edward's favorite book other than the Bible? Scream it out for me, anybody wrote something? man, nobody said a word. Sandra, he don't know his own answers. Really? So, number two, what is Edward's favorite football team?
Dallas Cowboys.
All right. Number three, what is Edward's favorite basketball athlete?
Kobe.
Kobe Bryant.
Kobe Bryant.
Number four, what is his favorite spare time activity?
Working out.
Working out. What? Number five, who is his favorite inspirational speaker?
That's Brown.
Eric Thomas.
E.T. All right. Oh, number six. What is his favorite type of food?
Pizza.
Mexican food.
Got one. Number seven. What is his favorite Bible character?
David.
Moses.
Number eight, what is his favorite gospel song? We need the title.
Break every chain.
Break every chain. Okay, got that. All right. Number nine. We skipping number nine. Number 10, what is his favorite movie?
World War Z.
What is his nickname?
Moon.
What baby pageant did Edward win?
Mr. North Carolina.
The winner, Alondra, come on up. Let's give her a round of applause. The sister in the room, Alondra. Thank you so much. You get to choose. We have a gift, she gets to choose. Okay, now we're gonna keep this on rolling now. Now we're going, thank you, Edward. That was so great learning about you. Now, who knows the graduate? Ebony. That's next. Ebony. I know somebody knows this because they helped me name this child. What is Ebony's middle name?
Chantel.
Everybody know your name. And y'all could, y'all almost got y'all's clothespins taken. Anyway, oh, I would have got mine taken. Y'all better be listening. Where was she born?
Arlington.
Somebody said Oklahoma. That her heritage is in Oklahoma. No. Number three, where is she going to college in the fall? UVA. Oh, that's, oh, you. That's me. Oh, my. Number four, what instrument does or did she play?
I started on clarinet, then switched to bass clarinet, and played contrabass clarinet this year.
That's no. Oh, somebody said, is that a point apiece? If you got any of those three, you get a point. Any of those three. All right, number five. How long was she in band in high school?
4 years.
All right. These are not hard enough. I need something hard. What is her favorite color? Ebony knows how to speak.
Spanish, Chinese, and Korean.
What kind of music does Ebony listen to?
K-pop.
K-pop. Not reggae. Somebody say reggae. Now, I was really upset because her uncle does not know this answer. one of her uncles. She got three in the room, though. Actually, she got four in the room. What is her favorite snack? They all got it right. Okay. Number 10. How old was Ebony when she started to read? Two and a half is probably most technical.